Hey loves, how y'all doing? Listen, your girl was watching Miss Diversity yesterday. Woo, if she ain't tear my stomach up, me and my baby mom's stomach, we was in here like, whoa. So I had to make me a little shrimp boil. Look at this sauce here, y'all. Look at this sauce. Yeah, I've got it. I should have had it in the clear bowl because, so y'all can see through the bowl, but it's okay. Watch the pour. Be quiet. Y'all see that pour? Let me bring it closer. Pour some on that corn, though. On that corn. On that corn. Look at that. Yes. Huh? Oh, hey, Joy. Yeah. Here, take some of this rice, y'all. I'm about to put that whole. Ooh. Mm-mm-mm. I've been traveling with these peppers too, y'all, because they'll be good and looking good on the outside. Maybe looking a little better on the inside. Bye, sis. See you tomorrow. Let me show y'all my colossal shrimp right here. Medium. There's some small ones too. That just is so good. I'm gonna put some sauce on this potato. I like some cucumber too. And some rice on there.
No, wait for me.
When they say it's cucumber, they meant it. They meant that. I'm so happy right now, y'all. I want some more rice. Back to the corn. Fresh corn. Shucked it myself. It's a bag in the refrigerator. And a drawer. That corn is nice and sweet. Here. I even got my crab. I'm gonna eat a one over two. Yeah. Here, get y'all some shrimp. Got the little baby ones in there too, but look at that butter sauce. You know, see, I made the shrimp and they own butter sauce. No salt. So they wouldn't be spicy. But I'm cheering. Get your rice. Get you some potato. Mm-hmm. bunch of corn. I had yellow and white and all white. Fresh corn. Woo! Arms. Wait, something I don't know. And my little vegetables right here. And your sizzles. Let me take the ladle out. Baby, look at them onions. I was gonna go for that corn again, but let me just go for this egg. Stop it, baby. Sausage. Let's see here. The eggs, the potatoes, and the rice get me the same all the time. I gotta eat another one. I really don't know if I got time to eat a blue crab on camera. Three starches. Just eating that pepper girl. Pepper tastes so good with the sauce. Let me just make it a stuffed pepper with rice, no meat, sauce. That's so good. I ate the same bacon green part. I'm so tired. I thank God I was able to make this today. And how would y'all feel? This shouldn't be that good, but it is. Baby. Woo woo. Now dip, baby, dip. I don't know who told you to do that, but they did it. I just want to add a little more rice to this situation. Who told you to? onions. Ooh, get off me, fly. I tried to film outside. They took their dumpster away today. And it was trash day. So the flies is extra out there. I ain't got time. Oh, here. Y'all want them onions? Eat them onions. Mmm. That's all still nice and warm. Hush up, Dada. Let me see. Girl, I don't know who told you. Stop. I'm gonna move this for a second. I'm going back to my corn. Cause I wanna eat this bread. These my crabs from the other day. It's an ugly old one on this side. Yeah, it is. Ugliest crab. Let's see what it's tasting like, though. That meat still look nice. Excuse me. Yeah, that meat is good. Look at it. Yes. Let me try some sauce on it. I don't really like too much of nothing on my crabs because I like the taste of the crab meat. I only got one thing. Maybe some of that garlic butter sauce. Not that. That was dry. Not that. Hush up, dead F. Boy, y'all be lying to shut up. Still good job. That flavor, that being the tip of the lower blade, is good. Y'all hear Bebe talking to his mom? Yeah. Phone ringing, I hope it's still recording.